train right through the middle of my head. Sometimes it's like somebody took a knife, edge of the door, and carved a 6-inch square through the middle of my
Mm-hmm.